And we will find out if Shawn Langdon can employ the trick he claims to have employed against Justin Ashley to improve his reaction time. He was 39 against Justin Ashley. If I was him, I'd do the exact same thing here.
Yeah, mentally, that's what you always try to do, but every race is different. You have to find a way to get yourself up to keep that adrenaline, the dopamine, all those fluids and chemicals that the body produces.
Connie Coletta won the U.S. Nationals last year with Doug Coletta, but it's different this year. He tunes that race car. He is the crew chief of record. He looks on from the side of the racetrack. The Dodge team looks on from behind Leah. Shawn Langdon, 15 on the Christmas tree. He goes across the finish line, a second-time U.S. Nationals winner. Connie Coletta celebrates. The yellow fellas go crazy. And Shawn Langdon, with a 15 reaction time, just throttled Leah in the final round.
Well, he was up for it. There was no denying this team this weekend.
Well, as he picks up the Wally, Shawn, you pick up your second career win here at the U.S. Nationals, or your second U.S. Nationals win, 0-15 on the light. This has been a challenging season for pretty much everyone involved. What makes this win different?
Well, you know, it's a lot of hard work has gone into this team with making some changes last couple of years, me going funny car, going back to a dragster. Working with Connie again, working with that DHL team, man. I love those guys. Those guys are awesome. They proved it today. We've had an awesome car all weekend long. The semis was a little goofy. Had to go change my underwear and come back for the final. But it was, just how much these guys work. We tested last week, tried to fix things, but, you know, this is an awesome deal. I knew when I hit the gas, I said, we got it if it don't smoke the tires. I had a little reaction time advantage, so that was good. But just trying to give everything I got, man. Everything that Connie gives us for it, everything, you know, that the whole Coletta group, everybody at Coletta Air, DHL, Toyota, Wix, NGK, Mobile One, you know. We're all thinking of Dom. I hope, Dom, you're watching us, buddy. Get better soon. We love you. But thanks to my team, man. Good job, guys.
Congratulations, Shawn.